do is turn up and cross your name off. That's it.
Robert, I know what you're saying. I don't think Rupert Murdoch wants to go into Parliament. I think he's probably a bit old now anyway. But you're right, you don't actually have to vote. You just have to turn up and have your name crossed off. But look at this. I mean, they reckon as many as one in five, maybe one in four Victorians will do a pre-poll vote. My wife and I did pre-poll votes last Saturday.